This is what I have to deal with in the morning. It's somewhere between like all going like that or like all sticking straight up or I don't even know. But my hair has taken on a life of its own. And lately we've been trying to stick with it going back just so that it's not going in my face, but that doesn't always work. Sometimes I wear like a buff thing on my head to keep it back. Sometimes I wear a headband. It looks like I'm gonna need some water intervention today to actually get my hair to do anything. There we go, much better. Hair is still a little bit wild. But face is washed, teeth are done, hair is done. Now I'm ready to take on the day.
I don't know if I've actually ever shown this. My necklace is usually like this, but on the back side, it says, a journey is best measured in friends, not miles.
Also, every time I wear this shirt, I remember when I was in Vancouver for the Mindcrack meetup that they had. It had Beef and Paws and Gude, and I think that's it. Pretty sure that's it, but ended up staying basically over in Vancouver for the weekend, and I'd only planned on being there for the night, so this was the only shirt I had for like 4 days. It was pretty rank by the end of it.
This fun game I like to play every couple weeks. It's can we mow before it starts raining? And so far, I'm basically undefeated. Great big fluffy gray clouds are moving in now, so it looks like it was perfect timing. Of course, it's also before lunch and I'm hot and sweaty, so that's how my day started. How about you?